Here we go, here we go. God of War flow, about to beat your butt with an AX. 1, 2, 3, this is going on. Got the dual blades that smack. Yo, shout outs. Big shout outs to Domino right there. 1BlackDorian, back at it, back on it. God of War, doggone it. About to continue where we left off, which was we just popped up in these streets. We found Tier, and now me and Atreus is riding around with Tier. We riding around, we getting it. Trying to get to somebody, and I'm about to like slide through a crack. Boom. About to slide through a crack.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Oh, snizzity. I could have swore I already grabbed all these dollars. I'm glad I ain't had to redo this fight. That's good. Ain't got no health, not as good. Work from home edition, might be pauses included. Hey, climbing through slithery shit. Woo.
Keep pushing forward.
Oh, snap. Slap me. Hey, I better quit shooting while we're trying to climb this wall.
Please. Almost there. This way. Here. We...
Open the gateway, please.
Bro, they, all right, I for real got brought back in the loop. Okay.
Hmm.
charge.
You want war, Atreus? See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
Okay, I remember these from the first game.
We should be able to reach the Barons up top. Once we find a way past this hive matter.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
Remember that from the first game. Am I going to jump up there or no? Oh, here? Okay. Here we go. Hey, it's like a rabbit. It's a dead rabbit. So close. All right, one more. Two more.
A fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree. Hail, fellow travelers.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it. This axe just keeps getting stronger.
Just getting stronger with the power.
What can I make for you? I'll disinfect my tools. Have we more to talk about?
Pretty
You'd be ashamed to have left that behind.
See what else I can get off from dead race.
Mimir, you were talking about how Fenrir's soul is headed for the Light of Alpha. But that's because he was a wolf, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvanger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd be cast down to Helheim. But Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul will join all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers?
Yes. Like your mother's.
Dug up some new blueprints for you.
He lying in my fucking face. All right, what are these weirdo ravens got?
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained we.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
In life we hanged, in death we kneeled. Until you free us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirit somehow. Good to know.
Free?
Well, free of Odin's control anyway.
I don't like it.
Mind handing over the stuff you found from those dwarf rebels? Got sentimental value and whatnot. What'll it be? You make up your mind.
They're very creepy, but some decent armor there. I don't like how I can still hear them in the background. Very disturbing, but you know, it is what it is.
What? You just came to stare?
Yeah, sucker, I can window shop. What you mean?
We still have unfinished business there. There's the creature you heard out in the Barrens. Sounds like an intriguing diversion, aye?
Yeah, thanks for believing me. Sounds good.
My bad, y'all had to give me some water. You know how that go. Companion accessory. Hold on, dog. Wait a minute. I get to give Atreus something else? Another Roski? What is that? A girdle? The hell is that? Hold on, man, them ain't mine. Boy, don't you touch those.
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Trying to give me a ride, apparently, man. I didn't know you called Lyft, son.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual.
Thank you.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Duh. Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings? Not getting up there with all this sand in your way.
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in the storm.
Dude, he for real took all my damn life right there? Like half a bar.
Go!
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do.
Look here.
Whatever this thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one, see where it takes us.
I just got a new guess.
It's clinging to the wall! We gotta knock it down!
Oh, this is a fine mess.
Get up, brother! I'm so whack. Ooh, if only I wasn't so whack right now, that'd be dope. I'm gonna just keep putting the hands on them, because that kills them faster. Seems to be killing them a lot faster.
Behind you! Go!
So extra. Oh my goodness. Why?
These rooms.
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
I mean, every bar that Gavassia wrote was dope. I'm guessing that's what it means. I mean, he could have just jumped down, if we're going to be real about it. You'd have got a war. Shit, you should have pretty good knees and shins to be able to support all that damage. Ugh! I think that means I did it wrong. I mean, I did it right, but I can't use it. Okay. Here we go.
In the way, brother. Can't read it.
Cave entrance!
Tempting treasure chest. Damn the sand.
Yo, Santa, about that action.
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going.
No chimney either.
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it.
One of Santa walk right in your front door.
From the temple.
Great.
With no shirt on. Santa walk right in your front door with no shirt on, and he wished that somebody would try to pull it. He don't give you coal. Santa Kratos just puts a severed Draugr head in your stocking. And a couple arrows. Santa Kratos, please stop aiming axes at kids. And they're gonna mess around and jug somebody. Boy, you ain't got no, what was that, boy? What you over here throwing the whip around shit? Half and half, you say?
We didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheim, can you really blame them?
I don't blame nothing, boy. I just jugged. If you get jugged, you get jugged. Swear, it sound like the boy just swing around like Spider-Man. I don't know what in the hell he be doing.
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.
They for real just let me jump down the damn thing over here. Okay, he don't come out unless I'm up here. That's jank. That's what you get for your jank, son. Boy, it tastes like a bow and arrow and a yo-yo, and somehow shoots up here sounding like Spider-Man.
Like that. Some animals are just, I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay. Or whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too.
Ooh, I know it's gonna be a big fight down there. Damn, and work is calling me right now. Give me a minute. I gotta pause the stream. All right, we back on it, baby. You know, duty called for a little bit. Damn it. All right, back on it, back at it, automatic, rat-tat-tatted, except I ain't got a gadget, it's more like an axis, knock you off your axis, make your ass do a backflip, without no practice. Boom shakalaka. Let's fight. Thug life, baby.
If you wish to abandon this creature, we will leave.
Well, no. I don't want to abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of dark elves to get there,
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
These aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting involved where we shouldn't.
And yeah, I could be using the mirrors to try to bounce stuff off of them fairies all willy-nilly. But then I gotta like sit down and aim, and it's like I'd rather just put these hands on you and then try to chop you in half.
Feel like no matter what we do in Alfheim, we wind up hurting Dark Elves.
We are down here to help the creature you hurt.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Okay.
It's because you're my boy, boy. If you wasn't my boy, I probably would have threw you over a bridge a long time ago. Tried to kill me twice, at least. Damn it. Hold on, that don't make no damn sense. Fuck it. Man, if that wasn't the most Michael Jordan versus, versus Larry Bird McDonald's commercial shot. Oh, my right. Well, damn.
Half you five ever laid eyes on.
It's not just in pain. It's trying to sing.
It's the song of the sands. You don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, It's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Ooh, they gave me the...
Get you out.
Hold on, they gave me that?
Well, the last good thing you saw was dinner, so...
Oh boy. While I appreciate the attempt at humor, that little brother is truly awful wordplay. Embarrassing, really.
Oh, well, can't all be winners.
Yo, they gave me that. Okay. Word. Word up, man. They gave me that. This time some jank worked in my favor, although I didn't get whatever was in there. You know what I mean? So I guess there's that.
Much of the hive matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Why did they trap it down here?
Hafkafas are known to burrow, so I'd hesitate to place full blame on our Dark Elf friends.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Hive matter doesn't belong to the Dark Elves, any more than the light belongs to the Light Elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources. One the Elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the Light Elves seem keen to banish the hive over on their side, the Dark Elves make effective use of it out here in the Barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this hive, are we hurting Dark Elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved?
No.
Then let us free it.
This is the spot! We can cut the half goofa loose here!
it flies. It's a half goofa.
Sounds much happier now. And hey, the storm's gone.
Aye. Perhaps we'll finally earn some goodwill from our Dark Elf friends after all.
Look, Father, thanks for bringing us out here, but you don't have to do this kind of stuff just to keep my mind off Ragnarok, you know?
This was not a distraction.
No? Then why are we really out here?
Have you ever considered... He just wants to spend time with you, lad. Well, he still can.
Really?
We do not know what lies ahead. But if Ragnarok approaches, I wish to enjoy the time we have left.
I don't know what to say. Thank you for bringing us out here. I'm glad we did this.
As am I.
As am I. You know what I mean? I'm happy that we did this too, Sam.
Said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul? Like, not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the refrain of the eternally lucky.
Something I'm not sure I quite understand. In the Ragnarok prophecy, Odin knows, all the realms get destroyed, including Asgard. In the version Groa kept secret, Asgard still falls. Wouldn't Odin have tried to prevent it either way? What difference did her lie really make?
Enough. We will continue later.
The lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and... No. It's stupid. Never mind.
Your question about whether Groa's deception made a difference. I think of it this way. When it comes to subverting prophecy, knowledge is power. Without the full picture of the context, the finer details can lead you to tragically incorrect interpretations.
Hold. We will finish later.
gotta remember to ask here about his travels to the lands beyond the seas.
You wish to travel the world?
I don't know. Maybe. See new places. Find out more about myself.
We were discussing how manipulating the details of a prophecy can wreak havoc on the believers. Back in my homeland, I was privy to the operations of a certain coven of heath witches who were keen on destabilizing the government. They picked an influential thane, an otherwise loyal man, and fed him a story of his own ascension to king. They dressed it up in enough detail so knew it would come to pass, so when they did, the thane took it as confirmation. Next thing you know, he's helping matters along. He murders his king, sleeping under his own roof. Murders many he once called friends, too, thinking them fated to oppose him. Then, for a finishing touch, the witches revisit this usurper. With just a few details structured ever so misleadingly, they convinced the fool he was invulnerable to all threats.
Physical or magical?
Aye. But 'twas not so for him. All turned into a rather magnificent bloodbath as they go. The thane ends up without his head and a name so cursed, none dare speak it. All thanks to a subtly deceptive prophecy.
You've really got to write these stories down one day, Mimir.
Well, I'll try. Jaw tends to get sore, but thank you, lad.
That was a wild story right there, man. Who just said, forget it, just went and killed the king.
How's the shield holding up, lad?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield, it just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks.
Chest around here somewhere, and another one of them tablets to read. Fire and it's hot. Fire's hot when you're on fire.
Back
y'all see what it is. It's time to go boom, boom, boom. Shoot him, boy. Oh, that is janky.
Tales of a cruel empress. One too angry to die.
We will see.
Had to hit him with the jank. Give me all that loot. Is that all that loot? Yeah, that's all that loot. Lock your windows, close your doors. Baldy Smalls, except he's not small at all. Probably about 6'6" feet tall. Bad, bad boy. Oh yeah, that's Mimir. Mimir the one who I'll be telling all them stories. Look out behind you, brother. That's that guy with the horns. He's horny. He's a little horny. They're little horns. I cut his head off in the first game because he was a prisoner tied to a tree.
I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not, and would prefer it remain that way.
I mean, but it don't sleep, so like it's kind of weird. Like, I wonder how fun it is to like never be able to sleep ever. I mean, yeah, if you don't have, like, fashion with, like, a head on your hip, I don't know where you're shopping, but you need to shop in better places. You know, everybody's doing it. Come on. Oh, I was hoping it was going to hit that one. You know, fashion with a face. It's the end thing. It's what's hip. The kids call it dope. Funky fresh. All right. I gotta be real precise with this. There we go. Yeah, man, it's that fashionista. Yo, man, sometimes I, you know what I mean, get my ass handed to me, but thank you, bro. I appreciate any and all views. It's much appreciated. What is this right here? Elemental explosion. Word. Okay. Interesting. I gotta check out more of these shields and all of that, man. I gotta actually get me a build going one of these days. The hell is y'all going, man? I was just looking over there. Y'all was finna dip on me. What the fuck? Bad dog. There was something else out here. Oh, where is it? It's not that. So Black Joy Batman, how's that assassin's life been treating you, man? It's been treating you good? Maybe checking you out sometimes. Seeing what you're up to. I gotta check out the YouTube channel. You done beat the main story? Hey, that's what's up, bro. That scene, you've been putting in some hours, man. I think, like, you gotta... couple videos, man, it's like, you know, 4, 5, 6 hour days, man. You know, it's a lot of grind mode to just do that like 5 hours straight. Is that literally the full name of the cult, like the dirty ass cult of the cosmos? Like, is that what they're called for real? Yeah, bro, on top of a job, and then like having to get in all these extra hours on the game and dog, like, that's a long stretch, bro. I'll be seeing you doing it, though, man. You're doing it. Doing the thing. Glad you made it through the story, man. I'm trying to make it through here. You know what I mean? See how this go.
I see you've got some relics
ranks of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. I'll heat up the forge.
Alfredo. I don't know, man, if he can, Sindri can't be a butler because he's a germaphobe. You know, or maybe I guess that make him the perfect butler. I don't know how that works out. Like, if you're a germaphobe, do you just go so insane that, like, you, everything has to be clean all the time? Or do you, like, hide from it? Like that one Simpsons episode where Mr. Burns was talking about hopping in the spruce moose. And he pulled out a pistol in a very tall, in a very small plane and told people to try to get in it. Oh snap, I can't get it. Or do I already have it? When they say available, I think that means that I have to buy it. I have to make it? Nope, I can't even make it yet. Damn. It sounds dope though.
Oh, got time to chat? Anything more to discuss?
So yeah, man, I do got time for you, chat.
Surprised to see you out here, Sindri. You must hate the sand.
Oh, it is the worst. But with Brock banned from Alfheim, it's up to me to keep you ship-shape and sharp.
So why is Brock banned from Alfheim?
Oh, that's, I don't know if... Well, do you know what a juicy gnocchi is?
No.
Well, thanks to Brock, the elves sounds, sure do.
Sounds inappropriate.
What is a juicy...
No.
No. Do not tell the boy what the juicy thing is. Alright, I don't know what to upgrade because they both would require two other stonewood, and I only got two stonewood. Dang. When in doubt, just go for the armor, dog. What we got?
That might be my best piece yet today.
All right, time to thug it out. I don't think I killed enough to go get more ravens at this point. Oh, what's the new joint? Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. Do I got a token to put in? Oh, Sneegity's. All right. Snap. Okay. That also means that they might be changeable. Maybe. For now, I'm just gonna damage. Oh yeah, but that means you can unequip them. Okay. Ooh wee. All right, that's a little bit more in depth than I thought they was gonna go. That's dope.
Tears had enough time to find its equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in them, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is, how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Why would they put the door behind me, though? It's goofy. No.
Sure.
No. I want to go back outside. I forgot about. All right. I forgot about Ratatouille. Let's see if I can piss him off again. What's up, Ratatouille?
Yes, you've done it. Well, bro. Ah, the sound.
the chimes is not unpainful at this distance, so perhaps you could not? Already here, as it were. So... I see. You're deliberately attempting to push me into some sort of emotional outburst, aren't you? Well, I'm not so easily swayed, my good man. Stop with your stupid chime! Oh dear. I'm sorry. I don't know where that came from.
So, this whole spectral squirrel business. You can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral form still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you no-lit freak.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Well, I mustn't keep you further from your goings-on.
Hey, Red Tasker.
I am already here, Master Pathos.
Okay, I was just making sure. Hey, Red Tasker, is you still here, though?
This is for calling me out here, not for when I am here.
All right, just making sure. All right, I ain't gonna make him snap again. Yeah, I ain't gonna make him snap.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yeah. I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me. It's funny. Nothing seems to settle my mind quite like cooking. Being locked up for so long, you forget how much joy lives in the loop. You're disappointed in me.
I never said that.
You're kind that way. But your eyes say everything.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Oh. You really must. This vision of me in your mind, where I'm as good as Odin is evil... The truth is always more complicated. To imagine it simple is dangerous.
Eavesdropping.
So you're really not going to help us?
You'll have my wise and faithful counsel always. I wish I could do more. I really do. But for now, please, allow me to cook for you.
That is the whitest looking stew. It don't look like there's no salt at all. It's just nothing but potatoes. Like unsalted, unseasoned potatoes and like a couple bones. It looks like green bean casserole, but like without the green beans, just straight casserole. We eating just casserole today, dog? All right, we eating casserole today.
Dress. Eat.
He didn't even brought the food yet. He just screaming, eat.
Oh, careful, careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
We'll see about that.
Look like it needs salt. Yeah, it truly looks like it needs salt.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolishness.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
That's right.
But use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Oh, Atreus. My son. And nothing more.
Sucker.
Do you hear me?
I'm not hungry anymore.
Eat them unsalted potatoes.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly. You really should eat. Some people swear by it.
You've grown.
On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real?
Get going.
He's just so...
Balls dropped a little bit. Yeah, Kratos got that age in his voice. Yeah, Atreus over here. You see him? He talking bold. Yeah, baby rage.
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day?
Temper tantrum.
Possibly ever. Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine, sleep. Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
What, I'm gonna sneak out again? Craig's gonna catch him and whoop him like the dad from Kid and Play joint, House Party. Rest in peace, Robin Harris. What, he got tattoos on his fingers?
Ironwood.
Rest in peace, Robin Harris. Baby kids. Whoop, you woulda wanna. Tattoo, baby. Baby kids, we don't die, we multiply. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. What the hell? It's a kidnapping. He got napped. They put him in a burlesque sack. Like they always said, like when we was kids, like, hey, if you see somebody in a van, they gonna put you in a burlesque sack and drive away. Like, and we'd be like, who carries burlesque sacks?
I wish I'd known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
Little people's little
We're
problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
Yep.
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate. That was our only way to Jotunheim.
What do you want?
Let's go, Luma!
I don't understand.
Whatever.
Hey, don't run off!
Whatever.
Can you tell me where I am?
Whatever.
Will you
talking about the airbender? The last airbender? I never got into that show. But I know about it. You know, I know of it. And yeah, they do kind of sound alike. And some sand bending. What's up, dog? Where'd you go? Why'd you jump? I can't. All right.
He should pay for what he said about mother.
Reviewing the last airbender.
But we're God. We can do whatever we want.
Oh.
Please. Please wait. Oh, wait. Please.
Oh, wait. He got murked by himself in the past, but his present.
Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than mother's.
Please, gonna kick stop. You off the... Snap, bro. Huh. What the hell? This boy do some drugs before he went to sleep? See, that's why you put salt in your stew. You don't just make stew with no salt on it. Unless you have bad dreams. You gotta season your food. How the hell did you go from that big to...
Hey, where you going? Follow you?
Man. See, this the... Is this what happened during the potato famine? Let me stop, man. I probably went too far right there. But like, dog, this is a wild hallucination when it should just be a regular dream. You know, you go down, you wake back up in a few hours.
Guess I'll see you around the other side.
You gotta piss. Dude,
where am I?
Well, at least put like some salt in the water or something.
Oh, hi there.
The wolf pack, all right.
So, where are we going?
What?
Got it.
I don't. What did he say?
I was having the weirdest dream and just kind of woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here?
Word.
I dreamt my way here. I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here.
Nigga, what? How you dream yourself to some place you ain't never even been before?
Scent? What scent? Oh. That might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish you were here to meet you.
I thought one of them was Fenrir. I mean, the homies just popping out the woodwork, huh?
There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's...
Y'all cooking?
I don't know. Sweeter?
What y'all cooking?
Maybe it's these trees.
Whoa.
You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right?
I'm just saying. Is that leaf like flying? Yo, it's like a leaf bug. It's like camouflage, but like not really. All right, big dogs, where we going?
I've never seen a forest like this before.
Me neither, Trey. It's like a Tinkerbell, huh? But like with a leaf for like wings. Where's y'all even leading me to, man? Y'all leading me to the slaughter? Oh, shit. Fireflies. Look like me, dog.
I'm not finished with it yet. Whoa.
Whoa. Back up. No, there are black people.
Rain is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future.
Well, she knew you was going to pull the Roscoe. We are, but you wouldn't know we everywhere about, you know, some video games and stuff. You'd be like, damn, that's a black person, huh? I forgot. We'd be places.
Well, it's really you.
You know who I am?
Yeah, she saw your Instagram post.
What's wrong?
Piccolo Green.
Waiting my whole life for this moment.
Oh. What's up, shorty?
You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
But Skeeter was turquoise.
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up.
We can't be black.
It's just you're the first person that I've talked to.
She wearing turquoise.
Long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
They're both bad at this. Which is good, because they're kids.
Let's start over. I'm Angry Boda.
Are you angry?
Questions?
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
We'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
What? Hold on, Shorty, what you was drawing
you
over here?
New me?
Like Ooh. I said, you'll get your answer soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Yeah, that's for real. Atreus pulling the hammer on it. He pulled the pistol out on it. You know what I mean? He started flinching. She is like, I knew you was going to pull the pistol on me, son. Try to hit me with the Roscoe. What's in the bag? Are we just leaving? All right, cool. We're just leaving it. Oh, she's floating in the air. That wasn't a good look right there. But it is what it is. Hold on. She did something and I get a skill? That's dope. I'm in. What is it?
This way.
I'll, take my own path.
She over here dancing?
Where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, yeah. I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
And when his daddy find out, I'm gonna wear his ass out.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
Oh, that's her. I almost popped in the back of the head. Damn, I got chill. Trish, you got chill.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
The hell?
Why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
It's a real one-sided destiny. I'm just here just to tell you what to do. Boy, I got some hands.
Thank you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimblewinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did.
I'm sleeping. You over here, I'm surviving Fimblewinter, baby. You know what I'm saying? I'm over here thugging it. I mean, which he is kind of thugging it, but really, you was just sleeping. You ain't got a front.
Chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Stuff. It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Yeah.
What?
It looks like you're going the right way.
All right, BRB. All right, back at it. You know what I mean? Had to sign out from work. You know what I mean? Go ahead and try to get right a little bit. And, yeah, I'm going to cook it for a little bit. You know, another hour or so. Maybe like hour and a half, something like that. Before I got to go, you know, get to getting somewhere else for a little bit. Then when I get back, probably going to be back on this again, trying to see, you know, I got to get it right, man. You know, I got to play this game, and I don't want to play this game if it ain't streaming. It don't mean a thing if it ain't done on this stream. You know what I mean? You got to be old. Like, I'm old, and so sometimes I say and do old people stuff like jazz from the 1930s.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Totally.
Great! I met another living giant.
Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Trying to run game on him.
Okay.
It's like, I knew you was gonna try to run game on me. I seen it in the future. You was gonna try to holler at me and get my number. And he's gonna be like, what's a number? It's like a phone number. Like, what's a phone? Never mind. You'll see it in the future.
Everything's okay, right?
Yeah.
I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah.
And she what? You know, he was gonna say something. He was like, we're not say too much. Here, PG-13, but yeah.
Wait, where are you?
Over here.
Sure, you gotta say something. When Kratos find out, whooping. It's like that Luther Vandross, bad boy. He just snuck out tonight. Say goodbye to your new friend. It's gonna be a while before you see her again. What am I supposed to do now? I'm over here. Here I am. No. Could do better, Dorian. You gotta do better.
Whoa!
Gotcha!
Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
All right, get off. Help me.
Let's go.
Attack him with the power of purple, Shorty. Thank you.
Thank you.
quite well.
Goon work.
Champion, even.
Thanks. You too.
So he don't go hyping his head up, man, and he gonna start flexing for no reason, and it gets weird. What was that there for?
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
They both got some men's strength.
Okay. Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
Cheating. Or you can stop cheating. We ain't start on the line. Now who win it? Yeah. Yeah, when you ain't cheating. That was a squirrel.
Whoa! First one off the medallion wins.
Hey, she cheating. All right.
Well,
yeah, you got me.
Beat me.
I mean, I already knew the path. Kind of like cheating.
Yeah, it was cheating. I knew you were cheating. You're cheating there. I beat you here, though.
Well, then you should know how to beat them.
She got a spirit bird.
It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
You're just lucky.
Terrible joke. Hand. I got him.
We're almost to my mom's shrine. She chronicled Groa's visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of the people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so.
Here.
Isn't that Vanyar magic?
Where do you think they learned it from?
I don't trust you, Charlotte. Over here just throwing a whole bunch of orange around, and I'm supposed to just trust you. You ain't even got no oranges. What, none of that citrus?
Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Now, if she black, I would assume that at the very least she has a black parent. But I guess both her parents is gone, so I guess we can't confirm or deny, but it'd be nice to see what her family look like. Oh, I can't pull out the hammer. Whoa, is that alive? Oh, snap, I thought that was a pot. That's like a plant. Okay. Which one you want to look at so I know which one to not look at? Okay, word. All right, Mama Black. All right, yep, that word. And a little pet wolf. Okay. Popping off right there. This right yonder, half done. Okay. There's a whole bunch of characters going on dealing with this prophecy. That's right. All right, straight up artist cavern up in here, man. Back here. I'm nosy. I'm nosy as hell. Now, what the hell is this? Well, watch out, you know, it's me. Watch out.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it.
You cooking some grits?
Others see the future and get messed up by it.
Yeah, so who get messed up by the future? I thought I saw some grits in the future. Ain't no grits in there. All right, that's
Wait,
cool.
Is this my shrine?
Oh.
I've been wanting to see it again.
Who's that one? What's that picture? Yeah, what's this?
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I've seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. It's not right. That can't be what happened.
You're okay. It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, calm down.
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
Oh, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared.